car gets enough traction. There's no way the car would get enough traction on the grass here this evening. So the only option was to do it on the gravel. Richie there just tying up the drag rope. Fire resistant drag rope. And as you can see in the centre, we've got Stuart Thomas pouring on the fuel, making sure we get a huge blaze in the centre of the arena. Making his way to the far end of the arena, Callum Law there with the extinguisher. Because as this car goes through, it often picks up debris under the chassis. Mad Mikey will undoubtedly pick up debris, burning debris. So Callum's going to chase the car and Mad Mikey down the arena and make sure that they're fully extinguished. Here come the flames. Let's get that fire drag fully ignited. There we go, the centre of the arena fully ablaze. Here comes Mad Mikey Abernethy charging down the arena. Richie over the driver, down with the visor, and there goes Mad Mikey Abernethy, taking most of that debris with him. Look at this guy, fully on fire there. Gone into the smoke, I've lost sight of Mad Mikey. Hopefully things are okay down there. This arena well and truly ablaze here. Mikey has disappeared into the smoke. No idea what's going on down there. Hopefully this guy is okay.